Well, a shooting is breaking news in Portsmouth, and here is the scene on Frederick Boulevard 5. A call came in at around 4:15 for a man shot less than 1 hour ago. Police say the victim was in a car that crashed here, and we're told he was trying to drive to get medical help. Medics rushed him to the hospital. We are told he has serious injuries. Frederick Boulevard is shut down from Bayside Harley to Bagley Street as detectives continue their investigation.